Greetings, gamers. Gurk here. Today I have the first part of a Nukashine challenge. I have stripped down this character down to their panties and the prison collar, just, you know, for fun. And as you can see from the pretty colors on screen, I'm on that vintage Nukashine. The challenge is going to be for me to get back to my camp with only items I find on the way. I have not changed any of my perks or legendary perks, so let's just see how this plays out.
boy's still alive. Fine, stay hidden.
Oh. Come on.
Alright, well, this is going to be the end of part one. I'll be finishing this challenge up in the next video. If you haven't, please like and subscribe. And if you want to, I would appreciate you leaving some comments down below. For now, though, this is Gamer Gurk signing out, saying live long and game on.